we have this system. You know, we're talking about the Constitution. One of the things the Constitution doesn't define is exactly how a trial goes. What we know is that the House of Representatives does the charging. That's the impeachment. And then the Senate does the trial. And, you know, typically what one would expect would be that the House would have sort of done their investigation before the trial, and then the Senate would try the case based on what the House had already found in its investigation. But the House, for, you know, good and legitimate reason, did a very, very, in the scheme of things, quick investigation, and they knew they weren't going to be able to find out everything. So then after the articles of impeachment were passed, we're now learning additional information. Some of it is very potentially important, including this information from Left Park.